kind of just going in and making sure that everything is set. So, alright, so pretty much just to be clear, this is pretty much still just a, oh, is he? He's off streaming it too. Okay, he's gonna be off streaming it too. Okay, he really thinks he's bold about it. Okay, so as to what's going on is he is, we're doing a leader versus leader duel after some things were spoken between both him and his second in command, as there was also a declaration of war being presented, and as for one of the members that made a suggestion was to put out just a small duel between the leaders. And so what I did was I put in, to say, a free-for-all slayer match, doing the score of 15. Default weapons where we have AR and pistol. All weapons are still on there, and full use of the abilities should be set. And so hopefully all would go according to plan. Just gonna do a quick thing. Here we go. And while this is going on, no one is to spectate. No one is to really give out any other information. So this is just kept between the both of us. My audio may have come through there. All right. Down below me, I see it. What's he think he's doing? Yep, I knew it.
Strike! Gain the lead.
Always someone off to a good start, but I don't want to jinx myself with it. He's trying to run now. He's trying to run. Cause he knows. He knows I'm decent with sword. He knows I'll be going all out with sword. And it's to the best of 15 score. It's just one game. On there. Yeah, he's starting to panic. He's starting to panic. He's starting to freak. Okay. There he is. My sensitivity is also a bit high, so I'm trying to make sure that these shots are counted. surprised he hasn't grabbed any of the weapons. Well, he may have most likely grabbed one, which is probably the one down below, but we'll see. Or he's just off crouching around somewhere. There he is. I saw him. He's above me. Yeah, I knew it. He grabbed shotgun. He wants to try to wait out for me now. He grabbed DMR too. Okay. Now he wants to try to play smart. Fuck, his shotgun still. Oh, he grabbed it again. He picked it up. Oh, fuck. I need to grab a medkit. That was stupid of me.
5 minutes remaining.
Frick! He got me. He got me. Now let's see if we can go and mess him up a little bit. Okay, that was clever of him. That was clever of him. But he's also running out of time. Trying to play it safe. Yeah, I know you saw me. Crap. He knows.
Revenge.
Had to make a compromise. I literally had to go off and make a compromise. Oh, crap. There he is. Clever move, but unfortunately, the forest kind of puts you in a bad spot. Crap. You grab that. Crap, I messed it up. Crap, he got me. Now he just wants to wait for that to pop up.
Revenge.
Oh, gave him a jump scare there.
One minute remaining. Seconds remaining. Ten seconds remaining.
That. Just gonna message him really quick. I'm pretty much just saying, let me ask you, if you won, what was your goal? Wanted nothing. Interesting. And he's gone. Alright. And that does that, I guess.